personal break action for Mr. Fisher. Six more 2020 bumper mega boxes. What's going on, buddy? Figured I'd try to wheel this one out before midnight for you. Just out of principle. Started. Of course, the ink in the last one was pirates related, so I'm really hoping to improve upon that. Assuming we end up with some ink. Sure enough, there's some ink already. Hopefully it's not pirates. Finally showed up. I was hoping I was going to get there by the weekend, but for the holiday, check that out. See how you did in the good guy packs. Cases, Red Sox,
Whitman,
Houston,
Cease,
White Sox,
Rushman,
Baltimore,
Thomas,
Diamondbacks,
K-Rock,
Arizona as well,
Vargas,
Dodgers,
and Pink,
Joe Adell,
for the Angels, $2.99.
Zach, long time, buddy.
Hunter Green,
Cincy,
Sanchez,
Miami,
Vet,
Oakland,
Con,
Seattle,
Alzolay,
the Cubs,
Mountcastle,
Baltimore,
Carlson,
St. Louis,
Jillian,
Texas,
Amaya,
for the Cubs,
Robert,
Standing Low,
White Sox,
Bone,
Phillies,
McCall,
KC,
Rutledge,
Nationals,
Welker
for the Rockies,
Dunn,
Seattle,
Bennett,
Brewers at the other,
Bell,
Yanks,
Brown,
Milwaukee,
Yanks again,
Garcia,
Cardino,
Toronto,
Ashby
for the Brewers,
and Bolt.
One Yankees.
Definitely a little rougher first stack, I would say, than I was hoping for.
Perez,
Tigers.
Loose,
Wilkins.
Bradwell,
Dodgers.
Jones,
Phillies.
Malmo,
Minnesota.
Cruz,
Pirates.
And Shortridge,
Pittsburgh again. Alright. Looks like we've got some ink, and it's blue, and it's Yankees.
And I wish it would have been Dominguez. Jake Sanford to 150. Got excited when I saw the logo there. Like that's one of the right teams. On the other hand, it's Yankees. I'm pretty sure anything Yankees still sells. Sorry, buddy. Seahawks, Cardinals, Adele, Angels, John McGinn, Texas, Maya for the Cubs, May, Dodgers, Mormon, Cardinals, Green, Tigers, K-Rob again for the Diamondbacks, Marks, Dodgers, Mites, Tigers, Bennett for the Brewers, Bello for the Yanks, Lionel Hill Jr., Diamondbacks, Manning, Tigers, Buck for the A's, Jones, Cleveland, Cubs, Dodgers, Kiloff for Minnesota, Howard for the Phillies, Robert again, Davidson for the A's, and Rodriguez for the Mariners. I feel like you got the same exact print run almost that we had in the first stack. Just double checking because so many of those were similar. Yeah. Gosh, that's unfortunate. And I think that's what happened with Philip. He kept getting Witt and Dominguez over and over. Alright. Now let's see if we get lucky. Maybe end up with some chrome Witts. That's pretty much what I was thinking. We'll say he only got, I think, a paper Dominguez and a paper Witt. Oh, there's a paper Witt, speak of the devil. So he didn't do great in his white packs, so maybe we'll luck out and do a little better on that end. Seen a whole lot of him, to be honest. Halfway in and not a lot of paper. Machete paper. Should be followed by lights. Rule. One wet paper. All right. What's going on, Tyler? Looking like a brutal recap compared to the last one. With the paper, yeah, they're rough to say the least. Sanford Blue, I don't know. I'm holding out hope that maybe somehow that's worth something. Adele Pink, $1.99. The other hand, I do have this one. Let's see here, I don't know. I've been debating on what to do with this one because it's a little crunched. Kind of curious if anything is going to actually be an issue in there, so I think we'll go ahead and crack it just to see. Beating in that particular configuration. There's a Huff for the Rangers, Lincoln's Indians, Myers for Detroit, Cody and his Hove, Dodgers, Davidson, A's, Ruiz, Dodgers again, Mauricio for the Mets, Puck, A's, Rodriguez, Mariners, and Lodolo for the Reds. And it looks like the hits keep on coming.
Does something get out of the chrome here?
Out of the shit paper. Give it at least another swing for you. Still came up pretty similar to the other ones, but I guess sometimes what can you do? Still appreciate the action. Thanks again, as always. Still plenty of other options for anybody else that's up there, personal or group or otherwise. Thanks again, buddy, and we'll be talking to you soon.